Charlie's good tonight, isn't he? I think you're really dressed up tonight. I think
Charlie,
we'd like to see how you look. Can we see how they look? Let's have a look how they look. Come on. Oh, we're starting to see how they look. Wow, we couldn't see you. The most beautiful evening we've had for this winter, you know, and we've really, you know, why don't let's f*** it up, man. Come on, let's get it together. I can't do any more than just ask you, to beg you, just to keep it together. You can do it, it's within your power, everyone, Hells Angels, everybody. Let's just keep ourselves together. You know, if we are all one, let's go, we're all one.
Preach it, brother!
There's one thing, what we need. Sam, we need an ambulance. We need a doctor by that scaffold there. If there's a doctor, can he get to there? Okay, here we're gonna. I don't know what we're doing. When we get to really like the end and we all want to go absolutely crazy and like jump on each other, then we'll stand up again. You know what I mean? Everyone, keep that. Sit down. I mean, just keep cool and let's just relax. Let's just get into a groove. Come on, we can get it together. Come on. Sit down.
Down. spreading. You know, if those cats can't, if you people, we're splitting, man. If those cats don't stop beating everybody up inside, I want them out of the way, man. I don't like uniforms.
That guy's got a gun out there and he's shooting at the stage. Yeah, I know it.
He's got a gun.
Hey, people. Hey, people. Come on, let's be cool. People, please. There's no reason to hassle anybody. Please don't be mad at me.
If you move back and sit down, we can continue and we will continue.
Can you roll back on that, David?
I'm afraid it's all right. It's all right.
Could you see what was happening there?
No, you couldn't see anything. Where it was another scuffle. It was
there's the angel right there with the knife.
Where's the gun?
I'll roll it back and you'll see it against the girl's crocheted dress.
Right, it's there, isn't it? It's so horrible.
Is there an officer or a policeman here?
What happened here anyway?
Yeah, he pulled out a gun.
He did?
Yes, the Hells Angels took the gun away from him. One of them has it now, he showed it to me. Uh-huh. And they proceeded to put him down on the ground and start kicking him. And he has a couple stab wounds in his back and one over his ear here. Tried to keep him alive, and when we got here, the doctor checked him out, and that was
we
it.
We pronounced him dead, and that was super funny.
We have a request
for me. I want him to die. I don't let him die.
He won't die. No, they're going to do everything in their power.
But he can't hear his heart.
Now, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'm going to put him in this whirly bird, and they're going
to I have to go with him.
Okay.
Get back, please.